if he just steps in and get it like that. Sometimes I feel like if he's going for knee slice, I can, when he goes in, I can catch it right here. When I catch it here, I want to make sure my foot is on the hip and this one is underneath and I'm holding the ankle. Right here, I'm gonna catch this ankle over here, I'm gonna push with my foot and I'm gonna pull with my hand. I'm gonna keep on to the ankle, gonna raise up and gonna go for the knee slice. Last time, I'm gonna show a different option. I do suck at this option, but I do wanna show it, I don't give a shit. So I'm right here, but we're still here. Got my hook strong, got my foot strong. I kick for the tripod sweep here. I hold on to the ankle. I shoot it in for a normal De La Hiva hook. I bend bolo around, and I come up to the back. I'm showing you, that's not my main options, but I did want to show you I could do it.